A Hollywood producer and writer suspected in a string of sexual assaults has been arrested at his Los Feliz home. Police say Eric Weinberg targeted women in grocery stores, coffee shops, and other public places. They say he lured them into his home under the guise of being a photographer. Once they were there, police say he sexually assaulted them. The arrest is based on cases from 2012 to 2019, but investigators believe there may be more victims dating all the way back to the 1990s. On to the-